Hello everyone, this is Ike, Issei입니다. And tonight I'm going to be doing a tutorial of Dean D, Half Moon. This was actually a request left under one of my videos, and I'm so sorry, I can't recall which... Sorry, I almost dropped my mic. I can't recall which video it is. This isn't the easiest out of the songs that I've taught thus far, but together we will get through it. And I will try my best to be as thorough as possible. Okay, so there's one foundation to the song, and it's this particular part. I'll do it again. Okay, if you can remember that, you pretty much know 3/4 of the entire song. The chords that I'm playing there, okay, that's the first chord. This chord is going to be a C major on the right hand with an A. So it's E, G, A, C on the right with a D on the left. That's the first chord. The second chord, okay, that's an F major with an E. So I'm playing F, A, C, E on the right, with a G on the left, okay? Then I am the third chord, okay? That's E minor, so that's going to be E, G, B on the right, with a C on the left, in case you can't see my left hand. Because I'm not sure if it's in shot, and I'm sorry, I should have double checked. Okay, this is a C major with a D, C, D, E, G, with an A on the left. Okay, I'll just chord those really fast. So. Okay, so what I do is I play this for the verses, and I do for the chorus. If you're asking what I'm doing there that's different, all I'm doing with the right hand is, and then I'm doing C, C, D, E, and then I play the next chord. D, C, back to D. What is the next? Oh, okay. E minor that I showed you. C major with the D with the A. So that's all I'm doing. It's the same chords. This is pretty much going to be the bass for your verse. Let's see. And this is the chorus. Does that make sense? Okay. Now, the second verse is a little bit different. He does the same chording and the same structure. Let's see. He does that 4 times. Okay. Changes it. It's one, two, three, four. And I know you're probably like, what? What did you just do? Okay. So it's the 5th time on the second verse. It's, remember that same chord, the C with an A with a D on the left. Okay. And it's a little bit different. Okay, so this is an E minor, E, G, B, D, still a G on the left hand, okay, and then this changes the color a little bit, okay, this chord is B, C sharp, E, G sharp, F sharp on the left hand if you can't see, Okay, so he does. He does that four times. The fifth time is when he's like. One, two, three, four. Back into the chorus. Okay, again. You got the song. Well, no, you have three, not three quarters, but maybe three quarters and a half. Okay. The bridge is the exact same chords. My mind went blank. Okay, sorry. And this is the part where he's rapping, or the gentleman is rapping. And then it changes. I like this part. I think that's my favorite part of the song. So pretty much what he does is the... He does it four times, and then he goes to... All I'm doing on the right hand is just F major, C major, F major, C major, F minor. That's all it is. F A C E G C. F A C E G C. F G sharp C. Okay? And on the left hand, all I'm doing is. Let's put it together. Oh, there's one more part after that. Okay. And then the left hand goes to a G with a G, C, E on the right. Okay. Let's put that together. Back to the, you know. Mm-hmm. And that's how you play the entire song. So pretty much it's broken up into fours, to be honest. Let's say the first verse. The first verse is same chords. Because it's the same as the, you don't really have to worry about how many times it's played. The only time you really have to worry about that is the second verse, because it's four of these. No. That's four times. You play that four times. And then the fifth time, it's, you remember? No, it's not. Okay. One, two, three, four. Da, 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 da. And then the bridge, it's the same thing. That's four times. The fifth time, it's... let's see. Let's do the fourth time going into the fifth time, okay? Rest. I actually like to pay everything a little bit lower. I'm not really fond of high sounds, but it really doesn't matter. You can do the, you know. Thank you. Once you get really good at it, you can spice it up, you know. You know, just make it your own. You can do something like that. But that's how you play the entire song, guys. And I want to thank you guys so much for the support and the request. If you have any others, just let me know and I will be sure to do it. I promise, as quickly as I possibly can. And you all have a lovely day.